I bet you if I pulled one of these out, it's gonna work.
Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare! Oh, snap, the generator's gone!
Can't be close to you. I settle for the ghost of you.
Oh, it's back. It's back and it turned off. Well.
Excuse me, no!
I was helping. I swear.
Wait, maybe you can just lift the door.
That's what I was gonna do.
I don't think it's working.
Just all the way. Keep doing. Keep going. Keep going.
It's picking the car up.
No. Oh. See? Bro, look at that. Now all we need to do is bring the car with us.
Oh, we need that block that's up there.
Oh no, I'm hanging.
Just keep holding it. I'll see what I can see if I can do. You're a jerk.
Okay.
Please! No!
Oh, go ahead. Let go. I dare ya.
What? You like this? Hey, you're on for it.
Nice.
Nani?
Oh, there we go. That's easy. Oh, I see. You just gotta... Nice.
Nice job, team.
All right, open the door.
No, put the block on the door.
No. This is better. This is better. Trust me.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you.
Open the door. Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
So I can block it open. Come on. Come on. You have to show trust. You have to show trust. Carefully. Now you just come, grab the block. Now run forward. Okay,
jump. Come on, right. It's almost there.
All right, no. See? Told you, way easier. Are we supposed to? Oh, not like that.
Are we supposed to? Get out! Get rid of my. Let go of my butt cheeks. Let go of me.
No, I got it. Don't worry.
Let go of me.
See? Smarts.
Let go of me! Let go of me, or this goes off the edge.
Are you sure you want me to let go?
Not now!
I got
excuse
you,
me,
bro.
What is going on?
I got you, bro! I'm getting eaten!
Oh, I am eaten! What is going on?
Oh my god!
I cannot express to you what is going on. I'm stuck. I can't let go. No, I'm actually let go of me. Seriously, let go of me.
I'm not holding on to anything. Grab me, please.
No.
Grab me, please. I can't see anything. I'm stuck inside the motor. Can you grab me, please? Okay, there we go. Come on, boy. you're gonna farm views with me whether you like it or not. I'll anchor us down, my friend. Oh, nope. But you're good down there?
Help!
No worries, my friend. I don't know where I am, but I'm coming.
Help!
Oh no, I'm gonna get squished. No!
You think that's bad? I can let go and still be stuck.
I'm in the meat grinder.
So that I can open OBS and just record this.
Oh my god, what is happening to me? Oh no, I look like the Tasmanian devil.
Oh, this is where I was at. Hop on in. The feeling's fine.
Okie dokie. It's nice in here. Papa, can I come out now?
No.
Papa, it's dark and scary in here. Wait.
We go down here.
I hear something.
Oh, it's fire.
Fire stick.
No, you go get stick. Me.
Fire
you
stick.
Go get in the hole. You
I'm
go
not,
get in the hole.
You're the one holding me.
Fire
no,
stick.
I'm not. You
fire
are holding
stick.
Me.
Fire stick.
But we need one coal in each, so we need to do that first.
One coal in each? I put everything in one. No, there's already a coal in each of them.
Is there?
Yeah. There's just a lot more in the middle one. I'm stealing the coal out of this one.
No. No, leave it.
It doesn't need that much. But you dare light me on fire with these coals.
Fire stick. Wait,
can you actually pull it in there?
Fire
okay,
stick.
Don't pull it all the way in.
Fire stick. Fire stick. Fire stick, I can't see anything. Fire stick. Do I have fire stick?
Yes.
I can't see anything.
I was trying to close you in.
Fire stick. We need lots more coal. It's a coal factory, baby.
All right, who's driving? Who's accelerating?
I'm driving.
Hey.
I don't trust myself. Go forward!
Full speed!
Why is this thing so slow? This thing is so slow.
Little issue. Little issue. Little issue. We're getting sucked.
I think we went the wrong way. I think we were supposed to go to the right.
I think we have bigger problems right now. I'm a bit stuck.
You can figure it out on your own. I'm gonna go my own way. I almost just walked off the edge. You're driving that car off the edge.
I am.
I'm watching it happen.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
How'd you get it stuck?
The back wheels. There's a pull that went between the wheels. I fixed it. Oh wait, no! I had the gas on, I think, and it's moving on its own! No!
I'll try and block it, but...
No, I got it.
Oh, bro, why is it so fast? Why is yours so fast and mine so slow? It's not fair.
I said stop, you hooligan! Why is it moving? I told it to stop! No! Stop driving your car!
Why?
Because we need to go this way!
I know!
Don't overpower your car!
No, you won't. Because I'll just have mine in full gas and run away.
No! Don't do that!
Why?
Pack your car up! We need to do this seriously.
Define seriously.
Not the way we are.
Oh, snap.
Why are you silent? What are you doing?
Nothing. Don't come out here.
You better not have been moving the car, dude. Oh, I'm bringing
God.
The coal
oh
out.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You're bringing the coal, dude.
Don't come out here. Do not come
what
out here.
What did you do?
Nothing.
No, you're lying. What did you do?
Your car is gone.
You're lying.
Your car is gone.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
I sound pretty convincing though, huh?
Yes, and I hate you. I was, need the coal.
I was literally just silent because I was concentrating on trying to, like, three-point turn this big truck that slowly moves. All right, now I'm going to move your car.
No. Don't. Okay, is my truck full?
No. You need a little more. I actually need a lot more.
Why would you do that? You're a jerk. And I'm saying that right now. You know what? I'm done with you. Great, now I'm stuck.
Well, into the coal mine for me. Oh God.
You know what, I'm walking back.
Is this gonna take me to the coal mines?
I got one of them, I think.
You got one coal?
No, I grabbed two, but I'm talking about...
Oh, you grabbed two coal? Kind of basic levels right there, not gonna lie.
You got my truck stuck on a pole and I can't back it up. So I had to pick up two of them and then walk them. I don't want to hear it.
Hear what?
I've still done more than you have
uh-uh.
for this coal. Yes, I have.
I am mining the heck out of this place.
Are you on your way out?
What the heck did you do?
I did what you deserve.
I didn't do nothing like that.
Yes, you did. You got my car stuck. I got yours stuck.
That's not stuck. Now we have no coal.
Yes, we do. We just need to carry it now. And it's all your fault.
I figured out fast gear. Oh, snap.
I figured out fast gear. I turned my head and you're just stuck.
Here we come.
Stop driving. You ran me over.
We have arrived. No, get out of the way. Hey, what?
You can't.
be close to you. I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you.
I just burped and sneezed at the same time.